name is Manny Cavazos. I'm currently the presiding officer of the Texas State Board of Public Accounts. I feel honored to be allowed to say anything about someone whom I feel incredibly grateful to have on the board and to have known. I first met Dr. Morris in November of 2017 at my first Texas State Board meeting. She has had a long career of volunteering with the Texas State Board of Public Accounts, the Texas Society of CPA, and the AICPA. What I would like to address is what she has done on the Texas State Board of Public Accounting during my tenure. She has been the chair of the 5th-year scholarship committee, chair of the qualifications committee, member of the rules committee, member of the executive committee, member of the peer review committee, and thanks to the board members of the Texas State Board of Public Accounting, she was elected assistant presiding officer and was my choice too. After all of this, she tells me to let her know if there's anything else she could help with. On all these committees, she excels because of unwavering commitment to their goals. I feel lucky and grateful to have Dr. Morris on the Texas State Board of Public Accountancy.
Dr. Morris, congratulations on being named one of the Texas Society's top leaders for meritorious service to the public accounting profession in Texas. You have done so much in the Austin chapter and the Texas Society as chairman of the department at Texas State University. Your leadership and your obvious concern for your students and the future of the profession, because those students are the future of the profession. And we feel very strongly that you are the type leader that this profession needs. And we're so happy that the awards committee has chosen you to receive this award. We so appreciate you, and I am so glad to count you as one of my friends.
Thank you so much for this award. I am both honored and humbled to receive it. I look at past participants who have won this award, and I feel like they had such big shoes to fill that I'm not sure I did it. I thank the Texas Society, who has always given me respected and admired colleagues, mentors, and good friends. The staff of the Texas Society has also been great to work with, and many have become great friends. Last but not least, I thank my family, my daughters, Rachel and Ruth, and my late mother, who encouraged me to volunteer and who made time and helped me sometime even do the volunteer work. Thank you again for this award.